grace is gained righteousness at Christ's expense.
The grace of God is not generic. There is a dimension of grace.
Grace is God choosing to bless us rather than curse us as our sin deserves.
From Latin, price paid.
Mercy is loving the unlovable and forgiving the unforgivable.
So the grace of God gives you the ability to accept, to act, to appreciate, and to adore Christ.
Realizing that forgiveness is setting a prisoner free and discovering that that prisoner is me.